It's weird. You like hang out with animals more than people.
Yeah, well, animals get me. I rescued George when he was 2 years old. George never would have survived on his own.
He definitely trusts you.
Last night, George was 7 feet and he weighed 500 pounds. George, you okay, buddy? You're scared. It's okay. This morning, he's 9 feet pushing 1,000. What's happening to my friend?
Are you familiar with genetic editing? Changes will be incredibly unpredictable.
Is he the only one?
Oh, you didn't know about the 30-foot wolf?
Of a day, huh? Science experiments falling from the sky.
Having George on that plane is a big mistake.
I think we'll be all right.
Let's go save the world. It's coming back to me. Coming back. You have to evacuate Chicago. George didn't ask for this. They're gonna put him down. That's not happening. Just thinking, the only thing that's missing right now is a giant crocodile.
Hey guys, so what did you think of Dwayne Johnson in that video? He seems to be on the up and up in Hollywood these days, but did you know how he got his start in Hollywood? Well, from all accounts, it was his Saturday Night Live appearance with fellow wrestlers Triple H, Mick Foley and The Big Show that kick-started his career in the movies. Johnson started receiving offers from Hollywood studios after the success of the show. Now, he was so sought after for roles that the first time in a leading role for the movie The Scorpion King, Johnson took home $5.5 million and registered his name in the Guinness World Records for receiving the highest salary for a first-time leading role. Not bad, hey? Do you like The Rock as an actor? What's your favourite movie with him in it? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to watch more videos like these, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. See you next time.